नमस्ते ऑल ऑफ यू, खुश रहो बिटिया। जेवीएन अमित कुमार शर्मा। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कशन स्किल्स एंड एबिलिटीज। स्किल्स एंड एबिलिटीज के देन स्किल्स एंड एबिलिटीज आर टास्क्स आर टास्क दैट यू नेचुरली डू वेल। टैलेंट्स एंड स्ट्रेंथ्स दैट यू ब्रिंग टू द टेबल as a student and or employee. These include natural capabilities you have always had. In addition to specific knowledge and skills you have acquired through experience and training, knowledge based skill. Repeat again, skills and abilities are tasks that you have naturally do well. Talents and strengths that you brings to the table as a student and or a employee. These include natural capabilities you have always had. In addition to specific knowledge and skills you have acquired through experience and training. Knowledge-based skills. Then some good skills. Strong work ethic. Positive attitude, positive nature, positive for work, good communications skill, time management abilities, problem solving skills, acting as a team player, self confidence and ability to accept, learn for criticism. Repeat again, strong work ethic. Totally work strong. Positively mind. Positive for work. Positive for attitude. Good communication skills. Time management abilities. Problem solving skills. Acting as a team player. Self-confidence, ability to accept and learn from criticism. That's all. This is the main situations for good skills, any professionally, personally. Is that clear? Then next जो आपका topic होगा वो होगा आपका कि what professional skills do you possess. Okay, and उसके बाद आपको characteristics, उसके examples, attribute of professionally image. Okay, then next आपके जो topics होंगे वो यही होंगे. Thank you all of you. Next video में आपको देखने को मिलेगा. कोई भी problem हो तो आप जब live session होता है तब आप पूछ लीजिएगा without hesitations. Okay, thank you all of you.